He's so little.
Bingo!
Instan.
He can't hear you, he slumped.
This is just like when I got rear-ended.
When I you rear-ended?
Oh yeah. I had just gotten Chick-fil-A.
I was like, the only time you got rear-ended was not like this at all.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I see. Should I stop?
Yeah. I don't know that you have to since there's, I don't know.
I'm on the other side.
Yeah. Unless they jump the middle thing. Then you'd be in the way.
Ah, it's blurry. Okay.
My wallet's gone.
Uh-oh. Box reveal.
Yeah, I think so.
What is that?
Is that purple bag? From FNAF?
Is this a balloon?
It's a balloon microphone.
That was worth it. That was worth the $20.
Absolutely,
yes.
Do you relate, like, on a mental level, do you relate to smoothie
crunchy peanut butter? Oh god, I love crunchy peanut butter.
But do you relate?
No, I definitely relate to the crunchy peanut butter. I feel like if someone would take a bite out of me, it'd be crunchy. You know?
Yeah, I do. Yo, this box is reusable.
That's fun.
I want the box.
I want to eat the box. Avery.
Anna.
That's right, guys, I finally finished the painting project I started literally months ago. So this is what they look like all up on my walls, and I'm really happy with how they all turned out. And I'm never painting again, so thank you.
Mouth breather.
I was literally breathing in my nose.
Slam dunk. Ready on that. Let's show them what you got when you say yeah. I say no when you say stop. All I wanna do is go, go, go. You, you, the other half of me, me, the half of me, me, that drives me crazy.
To keep this book in pristine condition so I can return it. So, Begin Again by Emma Lord. This is my official sponsorship. I'm 17 chapters into it right now. It's incredible. She's my favorite YA author. I've read everything she's ever written. And every book has been at least 4.5 stars. Her second book was 4.5, the rest have been 5. She literally is an icon.
What's that?
I'm convinced she can do no wrong. So there's my sponsorship placement for the day.
This I had pre-ordered- video is sponsored by Emma Lord.
I wish. Send me a free book, Emma. It's my promo. I love how I just like went on a spiel about how I'm not doing double books, but When You Get the Chance came out in paperback today. And they did a new cover.
She got the chance to change her feet.
It's so cute here with the new cover. And I loved that book.
And just print out a piece of paper with the new cover and tape it on there.
Okay.
Am I a genius? Pretty smart.
Oh,
were you recording me earlier when I was behind you on the way to Culver's?
Oh, I took a couple of pictures of you, yes. But I was
I don't know what you were trying to say me, but I was listening to Joss, so I just continued to perform it.
When I was, like, pointing, I was asking if you could see, like, me, like, my face.
Yeah, I could.
Well.
I didn't know what you were saying, so I just went back and performed my little song.
Yeah, and I took a couple pictures of you. I have to show you. I was in my stuff right now.
Look at this. Investigators.
So cute. How cute.
Barnes & Noble haul. I don't read, so I didn't
get any
books.
The haul for both of us.
I got this little backpack, which I'm going to put a pin in like the pocket in the front, which I'm so excited. And I'm going to use it as my wallet and clip it to my keychain. I'm so excited about it. And then I got this Minecraft Lego set because it has a frog and a slime, which I'm really excited about. They put out a bunch of new Minecraft Lego sets. There were like 9 new ones in there. They had a cool panda one, but it was a big one. It was like $30. That's my haul. Lily returned her book.
Got. Oh, I forgot we talked about that the last time.
These Valentines.
I'm gonna send cards so to my cute. Friends.
I'm gonna send Valentines, and I'm gonna steal some of them maybe to send to my friends.
After you give me $3.
After I pay for them. And then this book, Call Down the Haunt by Maggie Stiefvater.
I don't know how to say it. So. I've actually already read it. I've read that book already. That's actually the last book I read, but it's like my new favorite book, and so I needed a copy to own, because I went to Half Price Books and they didn't have it. They had The Raven King, so I bought that, but today I bought Call Down the Haunt. Hannah was like, don't buy it, and I was like, I am though, and so I did.
I am though.
Thanks. You know what I've been thinking a lot about recently?
What?
Playing The Sims.
Do you still have The Sims?
Yeah, on my Mac.
Nice.
But it runs like shit. Like, it doesn't really work.
Macs are really not made to run games.
No, but it's all I have.
Yeah, so. I need to get, like, a bigger, like, a heftier computer, because running Minecraft and Discord at the same time, really a struggle. The fan's deafening.
Yeah.
She's really working hard. Like,
what did you just say?
This is how it was in the Stone Age.
How so?
The discovery of tools. This is like the wheel. You see?
Birmingham.
Farm equipment. Just stubbled field. The sky was very blue. The rubbled end of season wheat fields were very bright and pale. Everything was very
prologue.
Pale. Prologue. It was like an ocean vacation.
That's all she wrote.
The ocean. Bisecting.
That's all she wrote.
Was a highway. Very flat.
That's literally all she
straight,
wrote.
Gray white. With salt.
That's all she wrote. It's more than a crush, more than a like, more than a love.
Baby, I'll make you mine.
And I'm not giving up.
Can I show you my... Hey. I
love this little bowl of rings. So cute. All this jewelry.